hier an.
Shinra throws us a bone every so often, you know. Sends us supplies.
Children of the planet, hearken to our mother!
Ready? Then let's get a move on. This'll take us all the way to the salsa.
Hey, you can't let those assholes talk to you like that. We should go back and beat them up or something. Practically the whole damn town came out to crap on him. Someone tell me why I'm the only one who's pissed here.
Told you. I can take it.
Think you could at least tell us what it was all about? They were talking like you sold them out for money, but I know that isn't true. That's not you. So how'd they get it so wrong?
Where the hell is it?
This about her? About Marlene?
Wasn't much. Decent place with decent coal. Decent folks, too. Rough around the edges, but big hearts. Salt of the earth. And I sold them all down the river. Took away their future and their hope. We were happy, covered in soot and poor as dirt, but none of that mattered. We had friends and family, and that was enough. Till we learned about the miracle of Mako and all we'd been missing out on. And then we just had to have a taste.
So now only Dine is opposed.
Damn right I am. We can't just abandon the mines.
Not after our fathers and grandfathers risked their lives to maintain them.
I hear you, Dine. I do. But nobody sees any future in coal. So I ask you, why break our backs working harder and harder when we're taking home less year after year?
If I may, sir. Once the reactor is complete, a portion of the revenue will go to the town. Your community will be preserved, or enriched, I should say.
Listen, man. This is your chance to give your daughter a better life than what we have.
You think I haven't thought about that?
Come on. Are we gonna let some city slickers tell us our coal is worthless? We gonna let them tell us we're worthless?
It would seem we've reached an impasse. In which case, any further discussion would be a waste of breath. So, Mr. Mayor, shall we put it to a vote?
Well then, all in favor?
Years later, the reactor was finished, and the trial run went off without a hitch. Everyone was ecstatic, convinced it was the dawn of a new era. Then one day, the reactor exploded. Y'all saw the aftermath. And then, Shinra came rolling into town. Burned everything. Innocent people in their homes.
Was that Scarlet? It was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Bitch.
I don't get it. Why burn the whole town?
To craft a story that it was all the work of a local insurgent group. But ain't no villager ever gone near the reactor. They lied right through their teeth.
Murderers.
That they are. Still, there's a whole lot of blood on my hands, too. I pushed for the reactor. I put us on the path that brought us here.
Barrett.
The saucer's waiting. How it's gonna be. Listen, I don't want your sympathy or your pity. You can keep all of that nonsense. I did what I did, and I can live with it.
Right. We gotta shake this off. We're about to rock up to the funnest place ever, the Gold Saucer.
Huh?
So turn those rounds upside down.
What in the hell? Ain't no one but you thinking about how much fun we're gonna have. Right?
Wanna have a look? It's coming up over there.
Glad to see we're all on the same page.
And hello to you too!
This is incredible!
Barrett Wallace, Tifa Lockhart, and Cloud Strife. Look at them. Look! Waltzing around with the flower seller and Hojo's lab rat. Who are these people?
At least they're finally on a real wanted list. It's about time.
That's all well and good, but why am I in charge of handing out the posters? Don't they know I have a division to run?
I think you're where the president wants you.
Cloud, the others are waiting.
Everyone, let's get this party started! Hope you're ready to boogie!
Nice try. Ooh.
The floor's all yours.
Whoa. For the evening. Welcome to our gilded paradise, the Gold Saucer. Dio, art director. And you, sir, are?
Cloud.
Well, Cloud, shall we duel?
Let go.
Now, when fate sets us a challenge, we must rise to meet it.
Are you ready to rumble?
You can do this, Cloud.
Yeah! All right! Yeah!
Go, Cloud!
Say, how prudent. Well, all right. Come on. All right. Well,
Come on!
See if you have what it takes, young man.
Did your best.
Close, but no cigar, young man. Let's give our worthy contender another thunderous round of applause!
You're the coolest!
Yeah!
Well, thanks.
Nice punching up there, Cloud.
A small token of my thanks. One golden ticket. Your ticket to paradise.
Snore!
Cool.
Let's go! Thanks!
Nicely done.
I bet you were pretty nervous.
No.
Cloud's used to performing in front of crowds. You should have seen him at the Honeybee Inn.
Aerith.
Oh, you've got to tell me that one later.
Welcome to paradise, the gold saucer.
So, now that we're here, let's have some fun.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Sure, sounds like a plan to me.
I had my fill of fun in Costa del Sol.
Let's put it to a vote then.
Teensy little break. All those in favor?
Hmm? Me.
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 Yeah.
Boy.
Yay or nay?
Have your fun. While you still have time.
Hey. Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No. I'm all right.
Come on, man. I know this ain't your scene. Why don't you and me go book us some rooms?
Fine.
Well, the four of us are off. Come on, let's go.
Get some sleep, okay?
Let's see. The hotel's gotta be that way. What the hell is wrong with those guys?
It won't last.
What?
Mako, When it's gone, so's this.
Where'd that come from?
Paraphrasing you.
Well, you're not wrong. But I get your point. Live it up while you can. Future's not promised to no one.
Believe this shit. This is what the planet's dying for? This is why we're bleeding her dry? Look at it. Look. All of it. Mako. Siphoned straight from the life stream. From her veins.
Hey, get a grip.
We have here a man with a rain cloud over his head. So how about a reading to clear those somber skies? Whether it be dark or bright, I'll read your future right. Just didn't go shooting the messenger, eh?
This some kind of toy?
Yoo-hoo, lads! Eyes up here. Huh. Kate Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire. Put it there.
It's a toy, all right. Pretty lifelike, though.
Come on, pal. Give us a smile. The Gold Saucer's meant to be a happy place filled with happy people, don't you know? So show us those pearly whites.
Back off! You coming?
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet.
Tacky. Seems classy now. Tacky and understaffed. Great. Hello?
Welcome, gentle sirs.
What in the hell was that?
My most sincere apologies.
Got any rooms? There's six of us all told. Well, five and one pet.
Might I inquire as to what kind of pet?
He was joking. Make it six.
Very well. Now then. Oh, I'm terribly sorry, gentlemen, but it appears we're all booked up for the night.
For crying out loud. What about the other hotels?
Forgive me, sir. But according to my records, all of our hotels are sadly fully booked.
What?
Hello again. Nowhere to stay?
And what's it to you?
Now then, did you want one suite or two?
You trying to scam us?
I wouldn't even dream of such a thing. And to prove it, I'll foot the entire bill myself.
Sure you will.
Well, aren't we a prickly bunch? You there, dangly man. Would you mind checking one more time? No! A timely cancellation! The Tonberry and Eligor suites have just become available. Shall I book them for you?
It feels so good to do good!
All right, lads, enjoy your stay! Toodaloo! Your suites are on the fourth floor. Please, proceed to the elevator at the top of the stairs.
The room service here is next level. A Tonberry robot delivers your food right to your doorstep.
There you are! The offer still stands. A fortune or two to steer you through.
You can answer any question?
But of course! Be it this, be it that, go on and ask the cat.
Okay, we're looking for Sephiroth. Think you can find him?
Oh! Sephiroth, you say? All right! Hold on to your underpants! Meow, 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 meow.
Things are looking up, so throw caution to the wind. Put your trust in others, and a last-minute twist may pleasantly surprise you. What's this got to do with Sephiroth?
What indeed? Give me another chance. I'll get it this time. Come on!
Watch your belongings. Lucky color. Black? We're done.
Wait, don't go! Third time's a charm! Come on, you stupid thing! Anything the matter?
Seek and you are sure to find. But alas, you shall forever lose what you cherish most.
The stars work in mysterious ways.
You good?
Yeah, it's just what I cherish most.
See what this crap does.
My apologies, sir.
You wish to go down, I presume?
Fourth floor.
Of course. Very well. Fourth floor it is.
Goodness me!
Oh.
reservation, under the name Palmer.
Director of Space and Aeronautics?
Yes, of course. One moment, please. It says here you canceled those rooms.
What? No, we didn't.
While we did have you booked for the Tonberry and Elagor Suites, Mr. Palmer sent word that they were no longer required.
That's impossible.
Is something wrong?
We lost the rooms.
What? Tell him who I am.
I did.
Oh. Well, no point dwelling on it. Now, where can a man get a drink around here? Yoo-hoo, waitress!
We've arrived. Farewell. We hope you have yourselves a ghoulish and morbid evening.
Starting to miss Johnny's seaside flea trap. I'm gonna head out for a bit.
Cool.
But not for fun, just to take a walk. Hey, you've been acting pretty weird lately, Cloud. Rest up and shake it off. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. More tired than I thought.
Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Huh. Never seen materia like this before. Something about the color.
Would you care to join us?
Definitely. I'm starved.
You're supposed to say thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you're supposed to say it now.
Thank you. Hey, did someone come by the house last night?
Oh, you must mean Biggs. He was just dropping off some food.
Then what's with the sneaking around?
You've seen those wanted posters all over town? Well, his face is on them.
How do you know him?
I'd rather let him explain. So long as Marlene's here, he'll come around again.
He won't. Biggs isn't coming back. Tifa isn't coming back. Daddy isn't coming back. Nobody's coming back ever again.
Sure they will. And I know just how to prove it to you. I'll go and get Biggs. Right now.
Mean it?
Always do. Honest and true. But... let me guess. You don't like dumb rhymes.
No, I like rhymes. Sometimes.
Not bad, kid. Not bad, kid.
Thought I'd come see how you were holding up. What?
Nothing. Never mind.
You're still under the weather, huh?
No, I'm fine. Sleep helped.
So does that mean you'd be up for a little sightseeing with yours truly? Just so happens the Skywheel's running a special for couples.
For couples? As in...
I'll leave that up to your imagination. It's more fun that way.
Going down to the lobby, sir?
Thank you.
see you again soon.
Hello there, Cloud. It's not often I see you in the company of a single comrade. Oh, yes. I believe I understand the situation. Forgive me. I didn't mean to intrude. You're both overdue for a break. Enjoy yourselves tonight.
Something tells me I'm going to have the worst nightmares when I go to bed.
I'm getting this tingling up and down my spine. Wait, maybe I've got some kind of sixth sense.
You won't believe this, but I finally got the Marlboro room. I've heard it's to die for. I can't wait to spend an entire night surrounded by Marlboro everything.
Huh?
I'd love to have his job. Here at the Haunted Hotel, I can sleep like
I managed to book the Marlboro suite, which...
The room service here is next level. A Tonberry robot delivers your food right to you.
Just so you know, I was bitten by a zombie a few days ago. If you want to exchange your points, you'd better hurry before I turn.
Come back soon, because I don't think I have that much time left.
Central is your gateway to fun, so let me know if there's anywhere you'd like.
Well, Aerith, considering their plumage and breeding, I think the choice is clear.
Welcome to Chocobo Square, Koopa! The racing birds here are as quick as lightning!
Here, the feathers fly in high-speed racing action!
Welcome to the Chocobo Racetrack! Do you currently have a membership with us, sir?
No.
Oh, I'm so sorry. But I'm afraid our services are for members only. Aw, man. All of our guests are more than welcome to watch the races on the monitors, however. You'll find them just overhead.
Congratulations on your victory.
What matters?
Chocobo. You can feed this to one of the chocobos. Now hold your hand out near their beak.
No, you idiot!
Oh, Cloud.
Honestly, darling, if you wanted to spend time with me, you only had to ask.
What are you doing in this place?
Why, celebrating, of course. My little jaunt to Costa del Sol proved fruitful. And now I'm flushing all that gill down the toilet. I swear, every time one of Sam's chocobos takes first. Probably doping his birds, the con artist. Enough about me, though. What about you? Surely you've got better things to do than listen to me vent. Like paying attention to your girlfriend. Go have fun before she gets bored with you.
Whatever.
You had better not screw this up again. I swear to God.
Now hold your hand out.
Yes, you
there.
Yes, you got it. Come on, you big, beautiful friend.
To the Gold Saucer.
Care for some rich soft serve ice cream?
All these lights. What do you think they're electric?
Hello, boys and girls! Your saucer pals are here and ready to eat!
Want to step inside the ring?
Are you interested in joining the fray?
Buzz off. Get him.
Keep it together.
I'll take care of him. Sorry about that. You'll see.
Do your thing. Yeah. It's here.
Come on. Bring it. Let's do this. You're dead. From here.
I'm coming! Gotta go for it, Neo. Here! Yoo-hoo! Not so fast! Go on! Finish him off!
Alright. Gotcha!
Give us a holler when you want
to
throw down.
Head to our entrance counter to learn more. Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more. Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside the... to our entrance counter to learn more. you see yesterday's match? It was a one hit.
That's a whole lot of shit, my dogs.
I want to learn how I bought some. All the fighters are so. Would you like to go, Kubo? Hold on to your hat, Kubo! We've arrived at your destination!
I spy something a certain all-action mercenary might like. Wanna try?
But it's for kids.
That's what all the old fogies say.
Whatever. Let's see how it stacks up against the real thing.
fight than you thought, huh?
If you've got the need for speed, check out G-Bike. We've also got Queen's Blood for the strategy lovers. So many games and so little time. So many corners and dive right in.
That's some sick corner.
That slow starts.
Apparently.
I'm dying to see the rest of the...
Let the art show begin. So which game should I beat you at first?
Hi, everyone!
By popular request, a fortune or two will steer you through.
Added to your list.
Thank you for
good
coming
job.
To
my heart's still racing.
The leading lady was absolutely where you can enjoy performances of Loveless and other classics. Check the schedule for more details about our upcoming shows.
One day, I'm gonna be singing on that stage.
I repeat, the band...
Good day, and well met, most esteemed guest. Perchance you have points for me?
Please line up here. tickets will be available for purchase 1 hour before the show. Please line up.
I shall eagerly await our next interaction.
Same day tickets.
Welcome to the Gold Saucer.
And welcome to Park Central.
Every single day in a golden paradise. Beyond this glittering gateway lies a...
To the Gold Saucer.
I wanna go there next. Come on, let's go.
What do you mean we can't ride the sky?
Attention, guests! We're not admitting anyone else at this time. Please come back later.
Oh well. Just means more time for us to explore the park.
I'm not leaving till I ride the sky wheel.
We need a plan.
God damn, I love this place.
You're headed to the Colosseum. Be sure to grab a drink. Action's so heated there.
Care for some rich soft serve ice cream? Made with milk, shipped straight from the grasslands.
Hello, boys and girls! Your saucer pals are here!
Care for some rich soft serve ice cream?
To the gold saucer.
Care for some rich soft serve ice?
All these lights. What do you think?
We look for-
and silly, Kubo!
What you've all been waiting for!
Hello, boys and girls! Your sister pals are here and ready
to... I can't ride the Skywheel with you, Dad. I'm saving it for my first...
I just wanted to ride the sky...
We're not letting any more guests through.
What do you mean we can't ride the sky wheel?
If I'm gonna ride the sky...
No way I can ride the sky wheel.
We gotta go to Wonderman Square next! You promised!
Congratulations on your victory.
What
are your thoughts on the race?
So be sure to...
Popcorn here! Take your chocobo!
Anything that you can do.
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a vital one, and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy.
Sir.
Sir. Sir.
You want to be a Space Ranger, too?
Prefer to keep my feet on the ground.
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ.
You'll be able
Our
to
mission today
to
is a vital one, and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy! The Gilgamesh Army is amassing a fleet of star cruisers on the dark side of Moon 7. You and your squadron will lead our assault and break through the enemy's defensive lines. From there, you will strike at the very heart of their fleet in a bid to destroy their dread flagship. Your actions will decide not only the outcome of this war, but the fate of the galaxy. Space Rangers, ho!
When you get an order, you're supposed to say, run!
Watch out, evil doers!
You wanna know the secret? I love coming here.
It's in your hands, Rangers. Only together can you defeat evil and bring peace.
Many formidable fiends stand in our way, but we mustn't waver in the face of danger. We must fight together to bring an end to this.
Ready for blast off, Ranger?
You do just fine, Graffiti off the ground, mister.
Good evening, friends of the Gold Saucer. Great news! Skywheel Square is now welcoming all interested park
Many
guests.
Formidable fiends stand in our way.
Where you'll be able to take in the
We must fight together to bring an end to this war! Space Rangers, ho!
The fate of the universe.
You gotta read the comic. Watch out,
evil.
Your trusty guide mobile is at your service. We look forward to serving you again soon, Koopo.
How about the Space Rangers?
Watch out.
Greetings, recruit. Here to exchange points. Make us proud, Space Ranger!
From there, you will strike at the very heart of their fleet in a bid to destroy their dread flagship.
Yes, name is where, and I'll get you there!
What happened?
Welcome to Couples Hour at Skywheel Square. Cuddle up with a partner in our cozy gondolas and see our golden paradise in a whole new light. Escape the crowds, share a private moment together, and experience dazzling sights and sounds. The memories you make here are sure to last a lifetime.
Come on, let's get in line. What's going on?
I don't know.
Your attention, please. We are currently experiencing some minor technical difficulties. While our technicians are working hard to resolve this issue, for your safety, we ask that you follow all staff instructions.
Over here, folks. Our friendly cast members will show you the way.
Thank you so much for understanding, and have a wonderful day.
Cloud, we've got trouble!
Oh, hi, little guy.
What is it?
Get to the Colosseum, on the double! Because between you and me, there's been a wee shooting in the lobby over there. And the word around the saucer is that a man with a gun for an arm was the perpetrator. I'll round up your pals for you, all right? Now get going. There's not a moment to lose.
That can't be true, can it?
Let's go find out.
All squares are closed.
Please move swiftly and calmly to the designated square at this time.
We need it at the Colosseum right away. And here we are.
I'm sorry, sir, but only authorized personnel are allowed past here.
Ring, ring.
No. Excuse me.
Please go clean it. Let them through.
Copy that, sir. Apologies for the delay. Please.
Found a place to transport the bodies?
Evacuate the guests first. I need you to step back, please. This is a crime.
Can we assist the director once you've taken witness statements? Report.
Get me a sit rep on the other squares.
Shit.
It's like I told you. Someone went in a rampage. And now...
I'll take it from here. I am Dio. As park director, it's my pleasure to welcome you to this, our gilded paradise. We meet again, young man. If you'd like to go another round, I'm always game.
Seriously?
A director from head office was attending a Colosseum match earlier. When their security detail was gunned down. Both guests and staff were caught in the crossfire.
That's terrible.
The assailant took care to knock out the cameras. And so we have no image of their face. But according to eyewitness reports, it was a man with a gun grafted to one arm. And that's when it hit me. I knew this man. He was one of several fugitives we were warned to be on the lookout for. Nigh as tall and muscular as I, yet brash and brazen, with an ever-present scowl that smolders behind his sunglasses and a gun for an arm. Tell me, does that sound like anyone you might know?
Now wait a minute. Barrett might have a temper, but he'd never do this.
Though I'd like nothing more than to believe you. This tells a very different tale.
No, we...
Listen, this couldn't have been Barrett.
And what makes you say that?
The cameras. It's not his style to avoid the limelight. If he really did kill all these people, he would have had a damn good reason. One that he'd want the world to know about. He'd have made sure you had the footage. Trust me.
Well, you do not want for loyalty, which is a quality close to my heart. But this is a serious matter. Mere character statements will not suffice. I'll tell you what. Find me the true perpetrator, and I will declare your friend innocent. You have 24 hours, after which you will all be deemed complicit, clapped in chains, and delivered to Shinra. Insurance. In the event you decide to make a break for it.
We won't need to.
Good. Now go, before the Turks beat you to the punch.
Wait, the Turks are here?
Competition's good for the soul. Our culprit awaits below, my scrappy friends. In the name of justice, go forth!
If you'd care to follow me, I will be your faithful guide. And the elevator is that way. This way, folks. Quick as you like.